Bowl by Wallace Stevens, read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. For what emperor was this bowl of earth designed? Here are more things than on any bowl of the sungs, even the rarest. Vines that take the various obscurities of the moon, approaching rain, and leaves that would be loose upon the wind, pears on pointed trees, the dresses of women, oxen. I never tire to think of this. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.